kick it, thank you. Yeah, I'm so damn grateful. I grew up, I'm running out of time.
Cause I can see the sunlight out of the sky.
Round two!
I'm falling in all the time.
Guys, ready? 3, 2, and 1.
Joa, please tell me something interesting about you.
I'm a Taekwondo athlete. I've been playing Taekwondo since I was in senior KG. I'm an athlete as well. I run long distance. I go for long distance championships. I'm a lot into stand-up comedy and talk shows.
We move ahead to the next participant, Joey04, and your number is 4. Let's see what does the board have in it. One, two, three, four. I can see the smile on Joey04's face. He has to do toe touch hold for 30 seconds for ₹1,80,000.
Shoes on, get up in the morning, but real lights rocking.
First is that ballet, as you all know, is very toned out. Like normally everything is parallel, but in ballet everything is toned out. So people's, like, our feet are normally like this. Normally you walk like this, but in ballet everything we do is toned out.
Tomorrow, best day plan. Sometimes it's just a one night stay. Tomorrow, best day plan. Sometimes it's just a one night stay. I'll be back. Cupid's demanding back in sorrow.
Elysium is Mumbai's first fitness fest. At Elysium, we make sure that we are not only focusing on fitness, but also providing a platform for people to showcase their talents and skills. The word Elysium means a constant source of happiness, and through this fest, we hope that you too can find your Elysium.
This past year has been a roller coaster ride for, I think, everybody, but the one thing that has always brought a smile on my face is Sync Club. And even in this situation, we managed to pull off so many events and an amazing fest called Elysium, and I'm just so happy the way things turned out.
Elysium has been my constant source of happiness. It has given me millions of memories and I've learned so much from it. I'm so glad to be a part of such a great event for the past 3 years, and it'll always have a very special place in my heart.
For me, Elysium has been that one family day outside of your hometown. So whenever I hear about Elysium's happening, we are preparing for Elysium, it has always been like I would be working with a family of my own.
Elysium means a constant source of happiness, and like the name suggests, it helped me to find a constant source of happiness in my college life.
Elysium means a constant source of happiness. And for me, my constant source of happiness is just talking or spending time with my family and my friends and my teammates.
Elysium has been an exhilarating experience. It brings me so much happiness to think and talk about it. I'm super proud of our team who managed to organize it in spite of all the hurdles that came our way. Elysium has a massive impact on every person who is a part of it, and I hope that this impact, our fest and our family keeps growing stronger and bigger in the years to come. Lastly, I hope that you can get a sneak peek of all the fun that we had and our strong bond during this fest.
Elysium means a constant source of happiness, and it's so true because the past 3 years have been nothing short of happiness. Elysium has given me a lot and will ever be grateful. Elysium always brings a smile on everyone's face, and that's the reason why I am so connected with this fest. My journey has come to an end. Many of you all is just starting, so I hope you'll get to experience with Elysium with your own eyes. Like we've always said, that we are a family, no matter what happens. We'll always be connected, and I will miss you all a lot.